Dear colleagues, since publication of our paper, an easy SteamDrop method for high-quality plant chromosome preparation in 2014, I received many emails with ask to provide a detailed protocol. We decided to produce a video with all details included. I hope it will help you to get well-spread and high-quality chromosomes for in situ hybridization. The method is ideal for species with small chromosome like potato, tomato, hop, rose, etc. We add one additional step to make the protocol suitable for species with large chromosome as well, like onion, wheat, rye, and others. Good luck with your research! Thank you.